popular comedian actor Raju Srivastava is critical and on ventilator in the intensive care unit ICU of the AIIMS, said hospital sources on Thursday. Following a heart attack on Wednesday, the 58-year-old stand-up comic was admitted to the hospital where he underwent angioplasty. He is critical and on ventilator in the ICU, the source told PTI. Bureau report, siyasat.com.